Hola. Hey, I'm Big B and I'm BrickLink. What's going on? ¿Cómo está? So, I got a haul for you. I know some of you have been saying, Big B, you've just been doing the reverse hauls. You've just been telling us about your store. We like it when you buy brick too. Well, so do I, of course. But as part of my mantra, I'm trying to bring all the good stuff, or the stuff that I think is good at least, that I want to play with, that I want to build. I like bringing it into my store because it goes out quick. So I do that frequently. And people are like, but you're just moving brick around. I'm like, it's the same price. I'm just trying to be like a Walmart, but not like a Walmart. This is not starting out as the best video. I'm framing myself awfully. So I'm Big B. I brick. I love Lego. And LABricks, otherwise known as RayRed73, down in greater LA area. He and I were chatting on Instagram, that social media site that all you kiddies are know of. And just talking about this and that, the next thing, and shot me a fat coupon. And that seems to be like a trigger mechanism of some sort. I don't know if anybody's noticed that. But it seems to be like a trigger mechanism with me. He opens his bags differently than me. So they open their bags from the top down. I always pull open from the side. And then also, just so if you guys didn't see it, he uses this little, there's a small printout, which is very conservation. Kind of like that. So what we have here is some Amazonian shields that will never focus right because it's my camera and this application is awful. Alright. There we go. Those are sweet. 1x1 white studs with a hole in the center. These wickedly cool pants that I cannot seem to keep a hold of. I mean, I am actually trying to keep these in my store actively. I've sold out 3 times so far of these pants. These things are the hottest selling items from all of the Series 12 collectible minifigures. The Dino Trackers pants are just, they're cool. They're the most armyable things. One hero for, ammo belt. Really like these a lot. Nice, flashable, organic. Whole bunch of these. For that neon yellow lollipops. These here in white, which is nice. I don't believe I had a lot in white. And then I picked these up. I wish I had actually waited a little while for these. Because a good friend of mine, Brick Revolution, I just popped into his store the other day, and he's got these for less than a dollar less than I picked these up for, but still, you know, these are really cool. Picked up a few of these right here. You guys notice these are the Eagles. We'll be keeping one, maybe two, depends on how we do. I'm getting, not sick of, but I'm getting to the point with the children where when we bought two all the time before, it was about just avoiding that battle and not having to deal with that battle. But I don't want them to grow up always assuming that there's another not going to have to share. So that day is coming very soon. Even though it's not like they have two of everything. It's just you parents out there understand what I'm talking about. You introduce a ridiculously cool toy, they both want to play. It's, you know, what's going to happen. It doesn't ever turn out well. So, I picked up two. And, not sure what we're doing yet. I might just go pick out a couple more. Because they're cool, and I like them. And as those of you who follow my store know, I like to keep a lot of animals in my store. This is what I'm doing right now, so in case you were wondering. Those people like to see my hands. I keep a lot of animals in my store, whether it be fauna or mammal or fish or whatever. I like to keep them in there. Even dinosaurs. Dragons were a big hit for us, without a doubt. Loved it. Well, yeah, this is my haul. It's not too many pieces, but, you know, you guys, I guess, are getting some Big B philosophy action, and this is what I do. So, I'm Big B. I'm Brick. This is a haul, and I wish I knew the user more. And if the user had a YouTube account and was active in making videos on YouTube, this would totally be a usual suspect. But, fortunately, it is not. You can send me another fat coupon, man. All right. I'm Big B. I'm Brick. Thanks for joining. Bye.